Some dramatic images from northern Italy, a region devastated by floods. Helicopter teams are seen rescuing a pregnant woman, police pulling an elderly man to safety, and a man carrying a baby through chest-deep water. At least 13 people have died, with more than 10,000 forced from their homes. The area got half its yearly rainfall in just 36 hours.